Check it out, guys. After a couple days of non-raining, man, look at that. Isn't that pool look beautiful? I'm telling you. We're supposed to have some more rain tonight.